Oh peeps, hello, welcome one, welcome all. Hope you're okay on this beautiful Saturday afternoon. And it is beautiful, and I've had to shut the curtains, I've shut the windows because the PlayStation VR thinks it's too sunny. So we're gonna go see a little friend. Hello. Hey, Vicky. We'll go gently. Hope you can hear me okay. Hope the volume's all right. Hey, Brendan. Okay, Moss. Part 3, I guess.
Durin was nowhere to be found, but looming high on a distant bluff was the castle, a stark reminder of what mattered most. Quill drew a deep breath and readied herself for the journey ahead.
There's no real other way. I missed those boxes there. Shit.
Hello.
Sunny up here at the moment. Rick. I was able to jump that far. Sulfur, is it? Gonna get your feet wet. Oh! What the hell's that? Hey, GT. Thank you.
Yay!
Scroll in there. Feeling like they're asking it. Nice went splat. Okay. blast do that. Who's a smart kid? Some appears far later, some Star Trek that needs this to be on it. Well, I'm up for doing some. Hi. I was just gonna have a chill out day. I was thinking of maybe doing, well, I don't know how many levels of, what, sorry? What was a wee scroll there? How did we get there? I've got my move controllers charging.
She'd seen this view before, in a drawing from her uncle's library. Being here made her heart flutter, and then sink. If the story of her family had been different, this would have been her home.
Seriously, cheer, thank you very much. Following because of VR. Hopefully I've not butchered your name. I got a follow.
sorts. You become a splodge on the floor. Yes, indeedy. What are you guys up to today?
Nope.
Was it Beckham? Forms. I probably have to come back to this, I think, because don't know how to get up there. Head up the hill.
Durin was back. Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the Master Sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way.
Hey, Ollie.
My uncle? Is he okay? He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that Master Sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end. Maybe you two can find a way to shut it down. And I'll, keep watch.
Do.
game sounds out of sync.
Okay, I'll hit this. 3, 2, 1. Start the sink. Hi, Rach. How do we do this puzzle, Quill? Oh shit, okay.
So I need to get that. This thing. What I'm doing here.
Is Recoil going to fall to his death if he just if I drop down? I want you to jump up in the air. Getting the family playing Jackbox tonight. Oh, we were playing that last night. Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, something like that. Hey, Paul. Done. Underage, can't go to the bar. Shit. I don't know if this is going to do anything when you can run down the hill. We'll soon find out.
What's the point of this being in VR? It's better played than a TV.
Oh, you got. Well, you do feel like you're. Well, it's more of a. You're in the world, you're looking above it. Ghost tail. Yeah, that was. I was sort of watching you stream that in the. When you were in the. Game. Ow. Come on. Steps. No. I left the boxes. Ooh. I'll probably have to come back the way anyway. Yay! Let's go, Quill. Back the way. And now there's more than one. Catch you later, Rich. Enjoy your shopping.
Kid, Adurin affirmed. It should be a straight shot to the castle now. Come on!
Thank you.
Awesome.
Please be it. Please be it. Please be it.
I can't, kid. Shouted to Durin. We have to get out of here.
Smell you later, Brendan.
I've made a terrible mistake. What is this place? What's that smell? Durin?
It's Brendan's house.
Remain still, save for a blazing shadow poised to strike. Quill's insides fell like quicksand, sinking in terror at the sight. The shape lunged, metal crashed, and a Durin's light went out.
No.
Quill's beating heart drew Sarfog's attention. It was a monster of such harrowing enormity that survival seemed impossible. But then, the reader illuminated a break in the stone. Quill dove, the opening just big enough, and narrowly escaped the snap of Sarfog's fiery jaw. Instinct fueled Quill's desperate flee. The littered limbs of those before her served as haunting reminders that this was where so many before her met their end. Her adrenaline waned. Trembling and anchored by a heavy heart, she slowed, stumbled, and crumpled to the cold ground. Had never felt more small and helpless. It would take an army to defeat Sarfog. Then she felt a gentle touch of warmth and mustered the strength to look up. The reader was still there, expressionless as always, but unwavering in their loyalty. Quill felt the depth of their connection. The strength that came with being twofold. They'd come so far. Together. My friend, I need your help. If we don't face Sarfog now, my uncle will die. And that monster won't stop until you and I are torn apart. Will you stay with me and try?
Aye. Very calm there, Dougie. What, huge fucking snake? Yeah. Holy hell. Catch a little early. Boom TV. When I got a stream off of OBS, which I'm not doing at the moment, I'm on Exploit. You'll be able to do exclamation mark boom, and you'll get like a little replay of. The last 20 seconds will go up on the channel. Kind of like a clip. Okay. Oh shit! Thank you. how you doing? The subscribe tier 1 sub 4 months in a row. Have you ever danced in the devil with the pale moonlight? Five o'clock or six. Snakes incoming again. Does it need to kill him? Why am I running after him? God. come off it. Oh. Okay, where's he gonna come out now? Uh-huh. So along, then that one, onto that, onto that, onto that, onto that. I'm jumping down. Up, 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 and then up. I got this. Go, 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 move, go, 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 go. What can I do? There's a painting game called Cool Paint, but I'm more a piss artist than an artist. It's only 15 quid, I suppose. Oh, Fuck you, buddy.
Quill searched the silent halls.
Uncle? Uncle!
She called, but only her echoes responded.
Is that really you? You have to get out of here. If Sarfog finds you...
Uncle, Sarfog is dead. His voice trembled as he spoke.
The glass. The reader. You've bonded. I wanted to keep you safe from all this. It is not a burden you can bear alone.
We're not alone.
Old and strong.
He resigned. We're safe now, she assured him. Let's go home.
No, Quill. You've never been in more danger.
His voice faltered.
The Arcane do not end with Sarfog. The King's glass, hidden here in the castle. You must reclaim it.
Where? We're ready.
Is it on the next book?
A promise.
Yeah, Sue ends book one.
For so long, another has toiled to write an end for us all. But your bond with Quill grows strong. Your fates, yet still unwritten, are now entwined. And that gives us hope. Yes, your journey together is far from over. Rest now, dear reader. We'll begin again soon.
I finished another game!
The dark wood falls before me with broken bough and blackened leaf. I stand where trees meet with the sky, and in the stillness find you bow. When all the paths are overgrown and evening falls with crimson glow, into the forest I will fly, and in its shadow find you
bar. I'll have to wait till Moss 2, I think.